Well, don't expect anything Red Bull, Hare Scramble, kind of Erzberg rodeo tier. But the plan for today is that I'll take a quick gander at all the little, what are they called now? They were green lanes, formerly green lanes, currently, second gear, currently byways open to all traffic. I'm a lot faster. This is probably the roughest one, which is why it's the one you want to start out with. And it's also the only one I knew until a couple of weeks ago. In the winter I was a lot faster through here, mainly because the ground was soft. I wasn't so worried about getting caught up in a rut or just slipping on loose gravel. But also because the ground is softer in winter, so there's less to worry about if you do go over. Yeah, I'm not going through all that. Plus, my forks, I think I said this in one of my going fast on a paved road videos, but my forks have started diving like quite a lot, so I kind of want to avoid the heavier drops if possible. Just like sit down on it and guide it through, be nice and gentle. Avoid the deep stuff because I'm too lazy and there's no one around to show off to. I seriously need to stop adjusting my goggles all the time. They've been so uncomfortable, I don't know what to do. I think they're loose. I can't be bothered to tighten them up right now. But I'm only tackling slow sections anyway, so it's not a huge deal. Oh shit. I just filled up earlier on the petrol station that's basically next to my house. Didn't have any unleaded fuel, so I had to go to the one that was further away. And I forgot to take the bike off of reserve tank. Wearing my motocross gloves. And a cowhide jacket that I pulled out of the loft, and it smelled funny, and it had some funny dust in it, which I'm fairly certain isn't asbestos. problem with wearing motocross gloves in this jacket. The problem with wearing motocross gloves in any jacket is that all the wind disappears up your sleeves and gives you maximum wind drag, air resistance. Slow here because I've got dirty tyres. That's private property. Doesn't mean I haven't ridden there, but when I rode there I wasn't on my own. I was with some other guys and they were on actual dirt bikes that weren't licensed for the road, so I figured they'd probably get in more trouble than me. Plus I was like awkwardly sort of tagging on to their little day out, so I decided I'd follow them. We ran from some farmers, I think, went down some footpaths, wound up coming out around the back of the hospital and down this like little grassy verge in front of the secondary school I went to. I can't remember if that was while I was going there or after I finished my A-levels, but it was around that time. Fucking cunt and his girlfriend, I'll kill him. Ow. Oh wait, I'm wearing a jacket, it didn't hurt. My heart hurts. But the body is safe. Nothing coming, apex it. Sometimes you gotta double check to make sure the thing is still recording. I was out last night, recording that last night video. I was out for way longer than I thought. And the camera cut off way sooner than I thought. And I was just talking to myself for like an extra 40 minutes. Didn't even know. But once I start talking, generally, I can't stop. So, really what you want is to not get me started. Although with all the wind noise, I might as well not be saying a word. This is one. Careful, because this road is, it's paved, but it's basically gravel. you got to stick to an extreme side. If you drift into the middle for even a second, there's no traction. This looks private, but I promise you it's not. Pay attention. Oh, righty. Lots of rocks. The bike just kicked up and smacking me in the arse over that last one. But then about here it sort of smooths out. Yeah, like I said, no Red Bull Rodeo stuff. Oh, hello. At the junction here, we will have more fun going to the right. Ow. I don't think I had good etiquette on passing that farmer back there. But he was wearing all the earmuffs and stuff. I didn't think I was going to be able to get his attention. The best thing will be to just nip on through, like they do in Japan. Get it? Junction there, this all leads to the same road. Here, look, there's a sign that says byway. Ooh, ah. See? Byway. That means I'm allowed. I'm also allowed to look where I'm bleeding going. But I got away with it that time, so it's alright. Yeah, look, that's where the other bit joins up. Parked my bike on the top of that mound there once, trying to get my bearings. Which isn't something you're really supposed to do, but I did it. It's not like there was anyone around to stop me. Not being at all technical, and the footpath being much the same thing. You'd expect most of the footpaths to double up as byways, but they don't. There's barely any byways around here. There's loads of footpaths. To be honest with you, I think it's mostly bridleway for horses and horses only. That's what I think anyway. Footpath. Yeah, there are a few byways. Emphasis on few. Now I can't bloody remember where they are. This one was going to want to socially distance. I'm afraid of the blue. Is there somewhere? Jeez. 125's a tiny man. I feel like my gearbox is going. Or more likely, I just need oil. Always something. Than I normally would, just because I fucking hate wind noise. And with my GoPro and Xbox microphone set up, which I'm not going to explain right now, because I've got another video of it out there somewhere. With that set up, really all you get is wind noise. I think it's slightly better than the original setup I had going on, which was just the GoPro in the waterproof jacket, because I broke the open one and I can't get a spare for the life of me. I could, but can't be bothered. Which is how it normally goes. And so I'm using this ridiculous Triller. Drill a hole in the case type deal, and then stick an Xbox microphone in there. I said I wasn't going to explain it, and then I did. Like I said, once I start talking, I just can't stop. There's not another byway down this way, which I think there is. Yeah, there is. Alright, I know where I am, okay? Everyone relax. I tend not to get lost. Alright?
Alright, mate.
Hang on, I'm a bit close. Oh, whatever.
Alright?
You alright?
Yeah, let me... good.
Yeah, those are some pretty cool guys. Green Lightning, just like me. Of course, they had proper bikes. Unlike me. He says to me, where you been? Because, you know, we're both Green Lantern, and he says, where you been? You know I'm honest to a fault. I say, I've got no idea. They said they've come from up Rockwell. So... if I can remember my geography, Mike could maybe have a go at trying to get up, you know, somewhere kind of that way. I'd have to pull off some kind of geography miracle though. Because I've got no bloody idea how I get to Rockwell from here. What you want to do when it gets bumpy is stand up. I don't know why I kept riding that. Bumpy, down a gear. Bumpy, turn. One peak. Now that way I'm pretty sure it has nothing else. So I'm going to try going this way. That looks like a byway. Everyone stop and turn around. Is it? Please. Right away. Oh. What's this? Is that a sign? No. Car's on the house. It's a car. Oh well, it was worth a try. Whoosh. More brake than I thought. Right away. Bastard. Oh. I've lost my knack for letting the clutch out. Which is a bit embarrassing. Footpath. Should have seen that one coming, there's a bridge there. You tend not to get bridges on a... That's someone's driveway. You tend not to get bridges on places where all traffic is allowed. Especially not footbridges. Couldn't learn. How the weather? Fuck are we? Keep going this way. Get out of it! traffic on it. Yes. How about that? Dumped my bike there the other day, came around this corner too fast, just total wipeout. Well, not total wipeout, I sort of put my wheels in the drop between the edge of the road and his fence. That was enough to hold the bike upright. Well, mostly upright. It was at sort of a 45 degree angle and I had to hop off. But I was alright, the bike was alright, so hardly worth mentioning really. I don't know why I brought it up. Otherwise, we just head back to a village that I've already been through. Didn't even have to put my feet down. I am ready 100% to get an A2 license. The only reason I ain't got one is A, because I'm broke. Because I've got no money, and C, because they're all shut. I think this jacket's doing anything. Digging into my neck. Probably paid more attention to that cyclist. Oh, hello, we're back here again. Oh. Well, that's disappointing, isn't it? We're going around in circles. Well, it's not like there's anywhere else to go. I know, I live here. I don't know why I've started talking like my sister. That's concerning.